Hi, welcome back with brand new video. So in this video we'll learn about how to make realistic paint effect in Photoshop before editing, and this one is after editing. So let's get to start. So first of all, I'll delete this layer, right, and make a duplicate of layer with pressing Ctrl J or Command J. Let's create a BG right name and hide this layer. And first thing, we have to apply some blur. You can use any those blur, but I'm going to use a blur gallery and tilt shift blur, so it will give you some this kind of a blur because of our light is coming from our center, right? So, and let's make a light process and brooks color and decrease some blurness around 4 to 5. I'll put there 5, it's look good. And bring this slider all the way little center, little bit. That's cool. So after this, hit OK, and this is our blur, right? So after, make a duplicate of layer and hide this one. And in this layer, we'll add some more effect. So I'll create name effect and go to filter, and now you might be guess style, and we'll paint here, oil paint, right? And after this, you can adjust some properties, stylization and clarity. You can add whatever you need. You can see I put it here 0 degree because of we don't have any angles, right? So horizontally or vertically, it's a symmetrical alignment. Light has been visible there, so hit OK. After this, we'll go filter again, and in this time we'll other and minimum passes you can apply. Look at this. Now our paint effect is going on, so I'll put here 2. You can see the effects, right? So this is how you can make or create a oil painting effect in Photoshop. So thank you so much for watching this video, and see you on the next video. Like, share and subscribe to my channel.